And welcome back to That Liquor's Crazy. I'm your host, Rico. And today I am making a Bahama Mama. So let's get with it. First, you need an ounce of white rum. An ounce of coconut rum. Spice rum. Need 2 ounces of pineapple juice. And 4 ounces of orange juice. And a little dash of grenadine to give it the little color at the bottom. Take a bar spoon, stir it up, look at the color. And there you have it, a Bahama Mama. So thank you for joining me and sip some with your boy. Enjoy. Delicious. Delicious.